Hi everyone, today I would like to tell you about how to register or add the Telegram account. If you haven't a phone number, for example you would like to create a second account for you but you have a phone number, we can do it with the special service of SMS-MAN. But at first you need to VPN connection with a country that you would like to buy a phone number. It's very important. Instead, Telegram may ban you. And for example, I would like to create an Ukraine account. That's why I use Ukrainian VPN. Okay, let's go to the smsman.com. And here we need to sign up. It's easy. I do it with my Google account. And you can do it whatever what you like. And the first thing that we need to do is charge our balance. You can see that I have $4.43. And you can charge it with a lot of different services, for example, Visa, Kiwi, Payoneer, and so on. Choose what you like. Okay, then let's go to the main page. And we need to select a country and select a service what we like. And for me, it will be Ukraine. And I would like to buy a Telegram number for Telegram. Okay, I click buy. And here it's our number. And we need to just input in our phone. It's very important to use a phone application Telegram because in web version, Telegram doesn't send any code and we need to sign up and register only via phone. Okay, let's do it. 950-886-283. Okay, let's try. Okay, and now Telegram will call to our phone, but we need to wait 3 minutes and then Telegram sends the SMS to our phone. Okay, let's wait for 3 minutes. Okay, after Telegram asks the enter code, we click get SMS and outside and waiting. It might be that SMS not received yet, and it might mean that SMS will not come. Don't worry about it, you just click reject. You will not pay for this operation. Let's wait sometimes if there will be no SMS. Like now, okay, just click reject. Go back in our phone and just buy a new Telegram number. Just reject it and click to another. Okay, a Telegram may say that too many attempts and please try again later. With this situation, we just need to change our VPN connection to another country, to another city, and that's normal. Let's do it. Now I change my VPN connection to Vietnam and let's try to buy a Vietnam account. Yes, choose Vietnam, then choose Telegram, buy it. And input our number to the phone. Let's wait. Yes, and Telegram sent an SMS with activation code to our phone, and we click get SMS. And here is the SMS code, just input it. And here it is, you can register with any name that you want in Telegram. And congratulations, you have a new Telegram account with a fake number and you can use it. Thank you, goodbye.